Look at this shit. Look at all these fake ass Muslims. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. So I'm recording this today because look at the fake ass religion shit that's going on in the community. It's sad. All these fucking people are Bangladesh. All of them. They're not even real Indians. They're all Bangladesh. All these stupid ass cocksuckers. All these cops. Look at this shit. Look at it. I want y'all to see where I'm going. This is what in our society, in the matrix, the stupid shit where I live. That's what's going on. All the fucking lying ass. Look at this shit. Y'all see this fucking line? They online like it's a fucking, like it's a free food motherfucking line. This, all our black people should be online like this to get woke, to get that real knowledge. You understand? Look at this shit. This shit, y'all see. I'm recording it so y'all can know what I'm going. Look at this. All the fake ass fucking Muslims. Look at all this shit. Fake ass Islam. It's sad. You know, they all brainwashed. They all mind control. They all fucking sleep. They all fucking retarded it. Ignorant following fucking religion. I want y'all to see. This shit go around the motherfucking block, bitch. This shit is like ongoing. This shit is sad, bitch. Look at this. This fucking shit. This fucking bullshit. Everybody brainwashed. Everybody mind controlled. Look at this shit. It's sad. They dresses and they curtains. They blankets. They sheets. Tablecloths. This shit is sad. Look, y'all see where it end at? This shit is fucking sad. It's sad. It's not a good thing. It's a fucking sad thing. This shit is fucking sad, bitch. A lot of lies. You can't tell me something wrong.